Hello guys and welcome to the St. Lucia vlog. Oh, I'm not in focus. It's actually 11:30 at night. I'm looking very glam because I've just come from the Downton Abbey premiere in Leicester Square and oh my god, such a good film. It made me laugh, it made me cry. I would really recommend going and seeing it. It's been a full on day and I'm only just getting around to packing. And I thought I'd do a little bit of an unboxing with you guys because I picked up some last minute bits for St. Lucia. And I know you guys love a designer unboxing just as much as I do. So here are some of the goods. I'm gonna start off with this little Jimmy Choo bag. Now these were actually gifted to me, which I was absolutely buzzing about. Yeah, Jimmy Choo sent out these sunglasses and these are just gonna be so perfect for St. Lucia. I haven't got any ones like this in my sunglass collection. Oh, they're just such a vibe. I absolutely love them. Okay, and then on to the next, which is a little Gucci unboxing. It's actually funny, today I went into three different stores and in each store somebody who was working there was like a subscriber or following me, and it was just such a nice experience. I have wanted these for the longest time and for some unknown reason, I've never bought them. I even borrow B sometimes, and B's like two sizes above me in shoes. I wear these in black non-stop, they're one of my most worn shoes. Oh, Paul, don't do that, he's currently trying to chew the box. Yeah, these are my most worn shoe in black, so I'm sure that lots of you can guess these are the Gucci Princeton Mules in the white. And these are just a brilliant, brilliant summer shoe. It's such a classic. I don't know if they're a little bit too formal for St. Lucia. I don't know what the vibe's gonna be like yet, but I'll take these with me anyway because I think they look great with little summer dresses. Maybe nice for like formal evening wear if I don't want to wear heels. Then we have one more thing from the Harrods swim section. I've had my eye on this for a while. Okay, so I picked up the Hunza G swimsuit. And it's like this cutout design with this round kind of, not like a buckle, but this tortoiseshell feature in the middle. And I absolutely love Hunza G swim. It's just incredible. They only do one size and it's kind of like one size fits all. They're just amazing quality, the fit is insane, and again they're classics, so you can wear them again and again and again, and I'm just so excited to be sat on a beach tomorrow wearing this. Anyhow, it is so late, I need to go to bed. I also need to pack, take my makeup off, so I'm gonna see you guys bright and early in the morning. I cannot wait. We have arrived in St. Lucia and look how big our transfer car is.
Yeah, we look like royalty.
We actually do, it's so funny. So it's very typical kind of Caribbean weather right now. It's very humid, quite muggy, but blue skies, so I think the sun will come out. It's actually evening, so.
And also getting through customs was really easy. It's just long, but it was super easy.
It's long, but it's easy, yeah. The flight was 8 hours, I slept time pretty much, and I watched
wait, let me show them this really cute picture.
Look how cute we are.
Literally Kate's head was going like this and I was like trying to stop her head from falling with my head.
Oh yeah, I watched the car go.
She's never seen it.
No,
are you shocked?
Yeah, I enjoyed it, it was nice.
It's a classic.
So now I think it's about 90 minutes to the hotel.
Yeah,
so I'll check in you guys when we get there.
Yeah,
peace out. Okay, so I'm gonna do a quick little room tour for you guys. We've got twin beds, which we're really sad about because we love having a bed to share if it's like a sleepover. But that's okay, they're very large twin beds. Oh my god, Jasmine, you're in that cupboard. I didn't mean actually hide.
What?
I didn't mean actually hide.
No.
I was like, where's she gone?
That's so funny.
And then we've got all of this room here. And then the best part is we are right onto the pool. So really sunny and nice right now, but I think it's about to open heavens again. But yeah, this is our little room. We've got a little cute balcony. So nice. Hello and good morning from St. Lucia. Wow, I feel like I look like such a Brit abroad right now. So we've actually been here 2 days. We didn't vlog the first 2 days. I'm not gonna lie, the weather was not great and I was really ill the first couple of days. I had an infection. What's going on with my makeup? I think it's just the light. So yeah, I've just been chilling really and we've been working from like by side the pool. Anyway, we're here in St. Lucia. I'm feeling much better. The weather is hopefully brightening up from now. We're staying in the Harbour Club Hotel. Here she is.
Wow, I look like an egg.
which is a Hilton hotel. So we're staying in Rodden Bay,
which the location is absolutely amazing.
So we've got a nice planned day today. We're going to Pigeon Island, which is like a kind of national park there. I'm going to get a boat over there. I am wearing this Hunza G bikini. Can we also appreciate my boobs right now? I'm on my period, so they are exceptional.
Massive.
So the boobs are great. The stomach, on the other hand, I'm so bloated, which isn't great for bikini pics, but you know, that's life. So yeah, I've got this Hunza G swimsuit on, which is, oh, I think I showed you guys. Yeah, I showed you guys, didn't I? And then I've got like these linen trousers on, which are from New Look. This hat is from HA Designs. Anyway, we're gonna quickly grab some breakfast before heading out for the day.
Let's get some food.
Okay, so for breakfast I'm having papaya. I thought this was watermelon, but I think it's something else. I can't remember the name.
And there are two types of female in this world.
Yeah. Yasmin's got her four slices of toast. I've got my fruit and my cheese.
I've got my absolute four slices of pure bloating.
You don't get bloated though. But yeah, I feel like I just need something quite fresh, so I went for the fruit. And then this is our beautiful view this morning. Sunshine, please come out for us. Okay, we have arrived at Pigeon Island. Much to our surprise, it's not an island. It's just part of the island. So we thought we were gonna get on like a boat trip or something. Wait, my camera really dark.
I was sitting there thinking, yeah, cool, let's get drunk on a boat. And
but it's a lovely little beach.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
And
we're not actually in Pigeon Island either yet, we're standing outside.
Yeah, so like there's a little kind of gated off thing here, which is Pigeon Island. And I think there's like some cool history. We're getting a tour at 2 o'clock, but it's currently 10. So I think we're just gonna chill really, aren't we? Get some
wine.
Get some wine, chill on the beach, maybe have a little swim. Hello guys, so we ended up spending the day on the beach here. I'm gonna get copyrighted for this music, aren't I? Good evening guys, as you can see, we're home from the beach. We actually had a really nice beach day. The weather wasn't amazing again, and it didn't quite go to plan because we basically wanted to go to the Pigeon Island, which is like a closed off nature reserve. However, who was there? The
Countess. The Countess of Wessex
were visiting, so there was lots of police, yeah, and it was all so it was all like blocked off, and yeah, we kind of were just like stuck on this beach. But we made the best out of a bad situation. We had these drinks that were very rum heavy, and after two we were very drunk, and it was just really nice. And we had a little swim, and there were lots of really cute dogs. Yeah, chatted to all the locals. Everybody came and said hello to us, which was really sweet.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go get some food just in the hotel. The food here is actually really lovely. We've got a little bit of a plan for like restaurants we want to go outside of the hotel, but we're just having a very chilled one tonight. Because I wanna get back into bed, do some admin work, watch a film, yeah, and start fresh tomorrow. Because tomorrow we've got a very exciting day, guys. We're so happy because the weather has finally brightened up and the sun has come out. I'm so, so pleased. So this is a little bay where the hotel is. Good morning, guys. We are on our way to first of all, we're doing an ATV. Is it ATV?
ATV tour, yeah.
Yeah, an ATV tour. So getting on some quad bikes, it's really the jungle. And then, why am I so exposed? Oh, that's why. And then we are doing these like hot springs
mud baths.
Yeah, we're doing like these hot springs mud baths things. And oh, I'm so excited for today.
Yeah, they're really big out here.
It's like the like one of the biggest tourist attractions. Yeah, so that'll be really fun.
Yeah. We're having lunch
at
Fondue, I think it's called.
Yeah. Also, oh, look at the goats. The time difference is really doing us favours over here. We got up at like 6:30 this morning, felt really like awake. But it's annoying because when we go back to the UK, it's going to be the opposite.
Yeah.
So, because I love getting up
I'm
early.
I'm going to be awake at 11 o'clock in the evening.
Woo! I know.
What are you wearing?
Oh, I'm wearing all New Look today. Love this crochet top, it's so gorgeous. Little shorts, my Celine sunglasses. I'm going to show you guys some of the beautiful Saint Lucian countryside as well, because there's lots of like banana trees. We kind of go through like a bit of like a rainforest as well at some point. So we've just driven
about an hour and a half, and guys, it is pouring with rain, like torrential rain. We're kind of in the rainforest bit though, so but yeah, we're supposed to be going quad biking, and I think we're just gonna have to suck it up.
I literally have white trainers.
We both have white trainers, and but yeah, we haven't driven all of this way for nothing, so we're just gonna suck up and embrace the rain. It's, you know, positive vibes only, solutions, not problems.
No, I'm fuming.
Yasmin's fuming.
I'm fuming. I've never been to the Caribbean and the weather's been this bad. Ever.
I know, we keep on saying, no, today's going to be a good day, and then it's really raining again. But I actually think tomorrow's going to be okay. Also, we are on a different side of the island right now.
On the south side.
Yeah.
Which is the Atlantic side.
So it's going to be worse on this side.
Yeah, so the north is the Caribbean as well. Yeah, the north is the Caribbean side.
We are alive
and freezing.
Oh my god, though, that was such a good experience. Like, it was just such a vibe going through the rainforest in like torrential
rain.
I've never seen rain like that in my life. It was like being in a high pressure shower. We were absolutely, we were so cold as well, freezing cold, but like, it was just amazing. We had the best time. The rain like hurt your skin. That's how like,
yeah. And I was going up and I was like, I'm already cold, and I was going back down and I was like, no, my lips are literally blue.
Yeah, they went blue for a bit. And we saw some really cool like jungle crabs. I didn't know crabs could live in the jungle, but
yeah,
really cool, like they're really like sassy and they were yellow. Yaz actually killed one.
I know, I was driving and it was really cool. It's like, look, the crab, and I was like, where? Oh no, it's under my tire.
So we're actually very like feeling very lucky and grateful that we're about to go to the hot springs, because all I want right now is a bath, and we don't have a bath in a hotel, so this is like the perfect end to today.
It's been, honestly, if this is one thing when you come to LUCIA, if this is one thing I'd recommend, it was so much fun. Like, genuinely, it was just very freeing, wasn't it? And
yeah,
it's just very like,
The tour guide said that he's never had rain like this before, so definitely a unique experience for us.
We are the chosen ones.
But one thing we did miss out on, because it's so rainy, we were kind of in the clouds, it's very misty, so we didn't see the views, and apparently the views are insane. So
there's like a big waterfall.
Oh yeah, there's a waterfall, and it's pure drinking water, so we were drinking from the waterfall, which is like amazing. The water here is very sweet, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, so we've been in the bath for about 20 minutes now, and guys, they are insane. They're so warm, and they're all naturally heated by the volcano. Here's Yasmin. Found a rock that's really good for exfoliating. It like literally slides your tan off. I came in so tanned, and now all my tan has come off. But yeah, Yasmin, how fun is it?
Honestly, I'm living in
the bath. We need one of these in the UK. I am obsessed. We're looking at two little peanuts, just realised I've still got clay all in my face. We're now just sat at lunch at a place called Fondue, and this place is also a chocolate factory. So we're just sat here. Chocolate plantation. We're sat here, and I was looking at the view, and we saw some hummingbirds, which is so exciting. I've never seen a hummingbird in real life, so I was really, really amazed. So we now just sat at lunch. I've got a vegetable wrap and chips. Is this warm? Oh no, it's not warm. I'm so cold, guys. I've also got some alcoholic beverages. We're making cocoa. What are we making? Chocolate?
Delicious, by the way.
Wow. The technique is great.
Great techers.
Look, he's got a little thing. This little crab, he's got a little block. Is it nice? Hello. Okay, so we just tried 100% cocoa. And it's actually very, very nice. Oh, wow.
So when it looks like that,
beans, you can suck on them.
You can also suck one. You actually grab one.
What does it taste like?
We call it the local M&M's. There it is.
Like M&M's? I don't think I believe you.
Just scrap it. You can
see. So you suck it?
I'll suck it up. No budget.
It's really nice. It's
lovely.
So they blend the chocolate with like cocoa powder and butter and sugar,
and they do it for 24 hours and this is what it is. How cool is this? So then they put it into these little setters and then finished results. Do you know what I feel like? Did you ever watch Come Outside when you were younger?
Yes.
And they show you how things are made. Wow. Okay, let's go for the milk. What do you think, Yasmino? That's amazing. So we're looking a lot more presentable and clean now. God, I feel like we looked like absolute ground rats earlier.
You say that, but I'm actually sweating in every part of my body.
Yes, God, it's so humid here and it's just like sticky. Also, those sulfur hot springs, I think I mentioned it earlier, but they like strip your skin off basically. Even some of my jewellery is like tarnished a little bit.
Yeah, it's great.
It's crazy. So all of our fake tan completely like slid off our bodies. Our bodies.
Yeah, so top secret hack for you there, guys. Sulfur and mud.
Yeah, sulfur and mud if you want to remove tan. So basically really quickly re-tan, and obviously when it's hot and sticky it's not very nice, but we've kind of done a quick jobby and I think it's okay. Anyway,
with the
By Terry Tea to Tan.
So it's instant tan. It's a holy grail.
It's a holy grail. Yasmin introduced it to me and it is insane. So it's just like a couple layers of that and it's a wash off. It's just gorgeous. And as you can see, it gives you a nice glow to the skin as well. So tonight we're going to a sushi restaurant, which is actually in the hotel. This is my outfit. This is a lovely little white dress from Zara, which just hugs you in all the right places and gives you curves that you, well, if you're me, you do not have. So I just paired this with some like nude heels and bag wise. I don't know, I don't even know if I'm gonna get wear a bag. I feel like
you could go with this one.
No, that's too glitzy. I think
it goes with the shoes, it gives it like a pop.
I feel like the Caribbean isn't the place for designer bags, and I'm not one to say that.
You say that, but I'm taking one out.
So we're just out for dinner. We're at this really nice like Asian fusion restaurant in the hotel and we're here with Ria and Janelle and Yasmin. Oh, is it not in focus?
Nope.
Here we are. Anyway, we've got a really nice big spread. We are back from dinner. So we were with one of the girls who does the social media here and her friend, and we finished dinner and then they're like, okay, where are we going now? And we're like, huh? We want to go to bed. It's our bedtime. It's like 10 o'clock, but we're taking one of the team. We're going out, aren't we? Yeah, whenever we go out together, we go out early. So like really early. So by the time we're like kind of like finished for the night, it's like 10 o'clock, so we can have like a good sleep, but.
Anyway,
Janelle's got all the plans for us. Yes. Hello guys, and good evening. So I have vlogged today, and we've had such a nice day. It's the first proper sunny day, so as you can imagine, Yaz and I are just so pleased with that. So we went jet skiing this morning. I'm going to insert footage right now. It was actually my first time jet skiing ever, and we just had the best time. I even saw a turtle, I couldn't believe it. I only saw its little head pop out the water, but I was so happy about that. Anyway, now I've got a sunset cruise. So we're nice and dressed up. I'll show you my outfit in a second. And yeah, we're gonna have some food and some drink on a catamaran, go out and watch the sunset. So, what? Oh, that's all right. Good morning, guys. I have literally just woken up, about to do a little bit of very light makeup. So I put on SPF. SPF I used, which I just had in my hand. Oh, here it is. The why do I look so like red on the nose? I don't look red in real life, do I? Look brown. Anyway.
No, you look bronze.
Bronze. Beautify. This face SPF is one of my new faves. I really love it. And then. No, it's Beautify.
Oh.
And then for my base, I'm going to use the Drunk Elephant Sunshine Drops. These are kind of just like literally sunshine in a bottle. And where I don't tan my face ever, I always have SPF on. It basically just matches it to my body. I love these so much. These are the dream. I also use them in the UK, like as a bit of a bronzer. So today, I've woken up, it's like 7 o'clock, no, it's 8 o'clock now actually, and I'm in the best mood ever because we're going horse riding and... Gaz's body's ready to shut down. My body is about to wet itself because I'm that excited.
Why does it look like I've had about 20 lip fillers?
I just sat in the corner just doing my...
Look at my lips, they look really weird today. Oh, it's because I've got my retainers in. Whenever I wear my retainers, my lips, like, look very pouty. Also, I've got loads of pigmentation coming through on my upper lip, which is kind of annoying. No, it looks like I've had botched lip fillers or something. Hello, little doggy! Hello!
Saddles and Lily's in bareback riding now, which would be fun, and maybe go for a bit of a swim as well. We've scrubbed up nicely.
Yeah,
how good is horse riding? It was actually one of like, the top three experiences in my life.
Yeah, Kate was in her element.
Oh, I just had the best time. They just let us like kind of loose on the beach and we galloped and it was just incredible.
What's really funny is because Kate's is the alpha, every time Kate's went, mine went, and I was like,
yeah, apparently ours were girlfriend and boyfriend.
Yeah, just like us.
Tea. Anyway, we're now just going out for dinner and we are on this beautiful beach. So stunning. So here are friends. And
we're both finally matching.
Finally, we're matching. My dress is Bardot. Yes,
Finders Keepers from Fashion Bunker.
Lovely.
Going to wait for the...
Wait, I think.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Okay, so dinner has arrived. I've got rasta pasta, which is pasta noodles. Janelle ordered a burger.
Lancer, can't remember what he ordered, and then Yasmin had, through her own vlogging, a pizza. Pizza. You also had a pizza for lunch.
For lunch. You never have too much Italian.
Yeah.
Breakfast has arrived. I've got the classic avocado on toast. Yasmin's got scrambled eggs on toast. We're just sat here enjoying the breeze, doing a bit of people watching. It's lovely.
Hello guys, it is the next evening. We have just chilled all day long. We're by the pool, getting a tan. It's actually raining now. I've just been taking some photos with this outfit and it's pouring rain. It's kind of quite dark as well. Yasmin's freaking out. Right, I'm gonna go inside and then I'll catch up with you guys then. Okay, so here's my outfit of the night. It's all new look and it's nice and comfortable but still quite glam. And I've got Ashford and Mew jewellery on. I need to run because our friends are waiting for us in the lobby.
Okay, let's go.
Yasmin looks like an absolute vision as per always. What's the where's the dress from?
This is Cindy's. Sundays
or
Cindy's?
I don't know.
Sundays, I think it's Sundays.
Little Dior bag, gold heels. So yeah, like I said, we haven't vlogged at all today because there actually wasn't a lot to show you guys. We've had quite a relaxing day. We've been running off 3 hours sleep every night. Not because we've been going out super late, but just because we've been waking up so early every single day. Yeah, it's the jet lag and the alcohol, yes. Tonight, we're meeting our friends again, who I think I introduced you guys to over the last few days. Yeah, I don't know how much I've vlogged them, but we'll rope them in. Yeah, normally our friends don't like to be in vlogs, so it's hard, but I think these guys are pretty chill. Hey! Say hi! Can I say hello? Okay, so to start, Yaz and I are having a little share of one. We've got goat's cheese. Goat's cheese.
And tomato, basically.
Okay, there's no technical terms here, just goat's cheese and tomato. And we've got some bread as well. So cheers, ladies.
We're all sitting really far away from each other, obviously.
I know.
Cheers!
So we met Janelle, and we now love her. She is part of the gang.
Part of the girl group.
Part of the girl group.
You're in, girl. You're in. I'm gonna go jump in a pool with no clothes on after this.
Yep.
I'm just trying to get towels from somewhere.
So a little story I didn't tell you guys last night is we went out for dinner, and after dinner we were like, okay, we're gonna go home, but maybe we should go like see a viewpoint. And we managed to see this viewpoint is through like a gated community, and we were like, if we like go in with enough, why do I look so tired? Probably because I am tired. But like, if we go in with enough confidence, they probably think that we'll live here. So we went in, loads of confidence, and they were like, okay, they live here. Let us in. And then we went to this viewpoint, and we managed to get into this big mansion, and this mansion had a pool, so we all jumped into this pool and in our clothes, soaking wet in the middle of the night, stars above us. It was the most like movie-esque, picturesque scene, and we had the best time. So thinking we'd go back to this mansion tonight and jump back in the pool.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I guess
Okay, so Yaz and I have had a productive little morning, haven't we?
Yeah,
even though we only had a few hours sleep. Oh, we haven't said hello to them yet.
Sorry, hello everybody.
Love it. And we go somewhere, I'm like, Kate, we've got the camera, and she's like, no, I'll bring it, and I'm like, yeah, bring it. Going to a restaurant tonight called The Naked Fisherman.
We went the other night, but it was like after closing, and it was such a cool vibe.
Yeah, it was really nice.
And it's highly recommended.
Yeah.
We're going there for dinner and some drinks, currently just
starting early. This has got vodka in.
It actually doesn't.
I'm joking, yeah, it doesn't.
Oh, yeah.
And then, yeah, we're going to go to the Naked Fisherman, nothing heavy. And yeah.
So yeah, last time we went and got content and it was kind of raining. My outfit and my hair wasn't cooperating.
Wasn't great.
And just reshot it. I think we shot it, so we're not kind of more relaxed now. You know when like you don't have the shot and you just feel a bit like, oh, like I'm not doing my job properly.
Fuming, to be honest. That's how you feel.
I get like internally just frustrated. Yasmin gets externally.
Yeah, Kate is very chilled. Like I can be around Kate when I'm stressed because she brings me back down to a level, whereas when I'm around some other of my friends I'm like, oh my god.
Yeah. But we got the shot, I think.
So yeah, we did. We got the vibe.
We got the vibe. So now we're just going somewhere called The Landing, which is a beautiful it's like a members club. It's kind of like a resort spa thing, isn't it? Is it a hotel?
Yeah. I think it's condos, like condominium, you know?
So we're gonna go there because the beach is beautiful.
Stunning.
And we're gonna get some content.
So
give you guys some tea and some
cheese
here.
Yeah, so I have met someone on the island. Unexpected, very out of the blue. I won't, like, he's a very private person, so I won't go into any detail.
But I have seen Yasmin in her single time for the last 6 months. You've been single since January.
Yeah, a while,
and I've seen her, you know, date different people. I've never seen her like this.
Yeah, he's a very private person, so I won't reveal too much, but we have a very happy little...
She's a happy little bunny.
Little bunny.
She's got a little spring in her skirt.
Yeah, he's really nice. He's a proper gent.
He's so lovely.
He's really nice, yeah. But obviously it'd be a long distance thing because he does live in America.
So yeah, we're meeting him tonight. Maybe Janelle and her boyfriend.
Yep. Yes, he's a legend.
Yes, and then our friend Alex as well, but
we'll see. Yeah. But yeah.
I haven't found love on this island.
No.
And we love it.
Things we love to see. So we'll keep you guys updated and stay tuned for the goss. Oh, little princess.
Had a successful little content session. Oh, don't know why this isn't working. Okay. Balsamic and olive oil is the most elite combination.
Elite.
Yasmin and I'd literally just sat here and we're just saying we're such happy little bunnies. It doesn't take much to make us happy.
I've never been happy
at this very moment. Aww, that's really cute. yeah, it's just such a nice relaxed vibe out here and it's so like low key.
Island
life
is my favourite, it's just so laid back.
Yeah.
Really,
and like we can like come to somewhere like this and really dress up, or you can come and just be really chilled and anything goes. Anyway, I'm gonna eat this bread, so I will see you guys in a moment.
Share with the group what you're drinking, Kate.
So we're drinking a spiced rum. I can't remember the name of it though.
Slussy rum 3, 2, 1. That's a glass. Show the group what you're eating, Kate.
Plantain, caramelised plantain.
Go on, get it in. You dirty girl. You absolute piece of filth. How do I zoom in on this thing?
Good morning, guys. Wow, I look like a very shiny, tired little egg. We got in last night and we completely passed out. It was the first early night we've had this whole trip, I think.
I think we were in sleep by like 12:30. So last night was really, really lovely. And today we are going to the main city, centre.
Castries. Capital.
And we're gonna go to market. So that's exciting. We're both wearing outdazzled dresses. Super cute and matching and my sliders.
Kate's is Love Shack Fancy and mine is a brand called Maya Bergman. Yeah.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
So we couldn't choose between pancakes and fruit, so we ended up going for both. Look at this humongous stack of pancakes, wow. Here we go. Okay, so we are in the Castries, which is the capital, and we are about to go to the craft market. There's like food and stuff like that, but obviously we don't need to buy any food because we're leaving today. But guys, look what I've just found in the market. No. Same size as my phone. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, my cute phone. Looking at some dresses, look how beautiful these are. Oh, that's very nice, yeah. You'd look lovely in that. I think I prefer the other one though.
The red?
Yeah. Oh, that's so cute.
Oh, no,
tiny.
That's adorable. It's so small. It's so small. It's that small.
Where
the upper part?
Is it a dress or is it
two piece?
A white top or
a blue top. That'll be nice, yeah. It's your colour as well, Yaz, you see that.
Scarf or
heaven?
Yep.
Is that from the oyster?
Boobs are sweating off.
The heat is stifling.
The heat and the humidity is something else. So guys, Yasmin's just bought a dress and I've just bought this kitten.
Two for the price of one.
Yeah. Can I take you home?
No, not in
it
London.
It has fleas and he probably isn't very tame, but I actually just don't care.
All year round.
He's just so cute.
Guys, don't mind me, I'm just absolutely having a nightmare.
You're just standing here airing my bum.
I was filming on my iPhone because I left my camera by the pool. Ignore the absolute mess I am. I'm covered in sun cream and sweat and everything. But yeah, we're in this really cute little spot for lunch. I think I've actually got like a pretty good natural tan. Like all my fake tan is obviously rubbed off and this is what I'm left with. So it's a good base for the summer. The nice place about the sushi restaurant as well is that you can talk to the chef directly who is just here and you can ask for exactly what you want. So I've gone for like this kind of vegetable roll kind of thing. Yasmin on the other hand has got a pizza. I think this girl is pretty much, I'd say like 70% pizza. It's what she eats mostly. And here is the sushi. How insane does this look? I'm very excited for this.
Guys, we've just packed up our bags and we're leaving. It's very sad. Very sad day. All of our friends came and waved us off and it was the cutest thing ever.
Go back to the airport. I actually don't think we mentioned in the vlog the fact that we stayed an extra day.
No. Yeah, we were meant to leave yesterday.
Yeah, but we stayed an extra day.
Yeah.
So yeah, we have now got an hour and a half journey through St. Lucia and then hop on the plane home.
Very sad.
Yeah. We've had the best memories though, haven't we? Best time.
We always do.
Indeed. Okay then guys, well I really hope you enjoyed the St. Lucia vlog and I will see you all. Time. Bye.
Bye. Bye.